So, okay, if you want, and maybe we'll show you on hsn.com because I got to get Bill Duggan out here. If you want the final 1,800 of the Friendly Flora Today special from Andrew Lessman, there are now fewer than 2,000. That was a surprise, kind of a bonus today's special. I know, well, he's got three today's specials. All the pricing expires at midnight, so go to hsn.com. But don't stay there, don't tally there too long, because we also want you to have the number one name in shredders. And listen, just like HP is the laptop all others are measured by, this is the shredder that all others are measured by. We've sold over 500,000 Embassy shredders since we've offered them here. One in four shredders in America is an Embassy, and this is the best. This actually has upgrades that they're not doing for anybody else, including that nice kind of upgraded paint job, if you will. But I kind of buried the lead. 140 document feeder. So 140 piece of document feeder. This is the most advanced. It is the smallest cut. It is the easiest way to protect your identity according to the Federal Trade Commission. And we're even doing free shipping, even though this has metal gears. So boy, there's not a day that goes by that something doesn't break or melt in my house. And I have melted, I've put a lot of shredders to task. Hardest thing you're gonna have to do is to pick your color of choice. So remember, even though it has a bigger bin capacity and you do get lubricant sheets and the a bin liner, it is actually a smaller footprint, meaning it's a smaller footprint, but you know, holds more stuff. And you just pick your color, race car get arrested red, the navy, the black, the gray. I've been, you know, doing too much splaining, so I'm gonna turn him loose for a few minutes. Hey, Bill, always love spending time with you. And,
Good to see you.
Not all shredders are created alike, and there is a reason that we have sold over 500,000. There's a reason that one in four shredders sold in America is an Embassy. This is the most complete, if you're gonna buy, I guess, any shredder, this is really the one to get, isn't it?
You're gonna appreciate it because you're gonna use it all the time. You don't think you have a lot of stuff to shred until you start digging in those cabinets and you see all the stuff that comes in the mail.
Thank you.
So a lot of us shred, like what? We can shred 10 sheets at a time in the front drawer. Great, convenient, powerful. Give you that nice small micro cut, which is important, harder to piece together. It's got the shiny finish like Shannon was talking about, has a really small footprint. It's narrower, so it stands taller, so I'm not always bending over, which is nice. You also notice it's on wheels, which is great. 5.5 gallon pull-out drawer, which can hold more capacity. So you're emptying it a lot less. And I'm actually going to tell everyone a quick trick. I don't have a really big home office. I have a small one. So I actually use this 5.5 gallon drawer as my waste bin. And when I need to shred, I just shut the door. But this is where the game changer is. It's this auto tray up in the back. Why? We've put off shredding. We got other stuff to do. Or all of a sudden, it's like, okay, now I'm going to do it. But look how the stack has grown. It's gotten bigger. And I have, you know, 85 pages. I have a 90 pages. I have 140 sheets. I can take all 140 or half or all of it and load it up and let that auto shred feeder do the work for me. So this frees me up to get other stuff done. I can go over and carve pumpkins with you and Shannon, or Aaron and Shannon, if I want to, because it's going to do the work for me. And it operates like butter. You have to realize we launched this technology in January, at the beginning of the year. Great way to start the year, right? It hasn't been back on since. So it's a good way to start the school year too. And what you're gonna notice is a different kind of shred. And that evolution is important. If you're shredding with something like this from the 70s, you're trusting your credit score, your identity, your mortgage payment to 50-year-old technology. We've gone to cross-cutting, smaller, but check this out. This is micro-cut. And what you're going to really appreciate from MicroCut is that smaller shred, so you're more protected. You're going to appreciate that it's not going to fill the bin up as much, so you're not emptying it all the time. But look at this evolution. Then we went to cross-cutting. Definitely a better option, more teeth, smaller shred. But that has been around, and they figured that out. So now you're going to get bigger gears, more teeth, and a smaller shred. And these bigger gears, they're heavy. This unit weighs about 20 pounds. Yet we're still gonna ship it to you for free, and you get that instant gratification all the time, no matter what you put in it. So it's still shredding, but you know, I'm still cleaning up the kitchen because I wanna start the week off with a nice clean slate. Recycle that cardboard that the box is gonna come in, right? Don't recycle your identity. That barcode has your identity. And look at this, corrugated cardboard. It goes through it like butter. So it's still shredding in the back, but it also is going through in the front. That's the power and convenience of what you're walking away with. I put in a clear bin right now so you can see micro cutting in action. And what you're gonna appreciate is that small shred is going to pulverize all that stuff, but more importantly, It's going to help me get rid of all that clutter and stuff I've held on to. But check this out. Credit card offer came in over the weekend. I'm not even going to open it up. I'm going to load this up. Do you hear that? It's hungry. It is going through that stuff while it's still auto shredding in the back. And that's, again, power convenience. Do you need to use this every day? Not necessarily. But the more you use it, the less likely you'll be that identity theft victim. Because, Shannon, I don't know if you realize this. 1 in 7 of us fall victims to identity theft. And most of us, we don't realize it happened until it's too late, years down the road, and, you know, we run our credit or try to refinance, and we have a ding on our credit score. So this is your first line of defense. You'll appreciate the upgrade all the time.
Well, and if it's the Kevin Bacon 7 degrees of separation, if 1 in 7 people are getting nicked for identity theft, there's probably a greater chance than not that it's going to touch your life or somebody that you know. And this is the fastest, easiest way to feel like you took off 10 pounds. Yes, I said it, because there is something that is cathartic about getting rid of that clutter. And you have to remember, if you're gonna buy anybody's shredder, Embassy is the name to get. It is no small undertaking that this has free shipping, because I'll just tell you, it's heavy. It's heavy, because it does not have like a bunch of plastic pieces, parts, and things. Now, one thing we do always have to disclaim, the one that Bill is using, and then the gray unit that we have in the set here, we do like a little kind of a cook and look lid, like a little, you know, see-through panel. We do that just for demonstration purposes. Do ask about our Protection Plus plan. That's always available. But as I said, the party has to end sometime, and this is the one you want. This is the one that has all of the upgrades. And when I say all of the upgrades, from the paint finish to, you know, the thing is, Bill, if we just talk about the auto document feeder alone, yes, bigger bin capacity, because you can go through more things. I mean, that's 140 pieces. That's a big deal, isn't it?
Shannon, I went to the copy store recently to make a bunch of copies. Their auto feeder could only go up to 100 pages. This can hold 140. And the cool part about this, check it out. I'm gonna go tuck the kids in. I'm gonna make a cocktail for it so I can watch you and Anna get crafting, but it's doing the work for me. Because we've all been there where it's like, oh, it's Saturday, it's Sunday, guess where I'm gonna be? In the office all day shredding, or I have to worry about taking out the paper clips to make sure everything goes in straight. Staples, auto shredding in the back. I'm loading about 4 pages in the front. This is power, but that power really comes in handy when I don't want it to overheat, jam, have to reverse it. Look at this, it just keeps going and going. And remember, with this larger bin, it can hold more. So I don't always constantly have to empty it all the time, but I appreciate the fact that yes, I'm protecting my identity. That is huge peace of mind. But let's be real, what am I gonna notice most? This clutter that's on my desk, in my office, the kitchen counter, it's gone. It's manageable. So instead of, you know, letting that pile of mail stack up, it's like, okay, don't need this credit card offer. Just shred it. Don't even have to open it up. Because that 1 in 7, by the way, Shannon, it's actually gone up since we've launched Embassy, because more and more stuff is coming pre-filled out for our convenience. And seniors and kids are actually the most susceptible, because they're not running their credit anymore, or yet. And that's where it's really just crazy when you think about it. Oh, here's a great one. Taxes, right? We all go through that. I don't know where you're at yet, Shannon. I know you and I like to file a little late. But 49% of all identity theft happens during tax season. As we're digging stuff out, as we're making copies, as we're sending it to the accountant, you want to shred all those extra copies. Oh, Shannon, you'll appreciate this story. So a lot of us are also working from home, too. So, you know, cleaning out cabinets, it feels great. Get rid of this credit card. I went down to the recycling over the weekend and recycled my cans and stuff. I found HSN host cards in my recycling bin. Not shredded, pulled out the card. I could read which host that was. And that's just it. You want to protect your corporate information, your kids' information. This is your first line of defense. These shiny finishes are just special for us at HSN. So leave it out, make it look good so it stands out. But if you're going to have it out, you might as well use it, right? And that's where you start to protect yourself the moment you get it home.
Well, and you will. And when I say, I'm really not even being facetious when I say you feel like you lost 10 pounds. Bill, I swear to you, I was looking for the book that I've always quoted, you know, does this clutter make my butt look big? I mean, that organizer, right? Peter Walsh, that we used to have on the air here at HSN. But, it's true. I mean, when you get rid of things, it makes you feel like you've lost weight, like you've released something. And there is no safer, better, smarter, faster, more efficient way to do it than with an Embassy. And not all shredders are created alike. like. Here's just a little visual representation. If you've seen that movie Argo, you know very well. And in fact, even with these, you know, kind of the next evolution, people can piece that together. And people do. I mean, you know, that's, listen, people who break the law aren't necessarily smart, but they got time on their hands. And they do have time. And by the way, if you put your garbage out, which we all do, it is legal for people to take things out of your trash. A lot of people don't realize that. I watch a lot of Dateline. So I know, but we've got, and Cops, because it makes me feel better about me. But,
but have you ever done this, Shannon?
I've done that.
But then the kitchen, and then it all is added up to the curb.
It does. But Bill, in the final minutes that we have remaining, I'm trying to make light of it, but it's safe, it's smart, it's fast, it's efficient. There's no better price. And we are down to the final quantities. And Embassy does this just for us, don't they?
Correct. This is made just for us in terms of the evolution. Microcut's been around, but it's costly and more expensive. You can definitely do 10 sheets in the front, but this auto shred in the tray, huge game changer. One of my favorite stories, a guest at HSN, hired by a big law firm right out of college, not because he was a lawyer, but to sit in a conference room and manually shred everything that they brought him because someone had to do it. Now, NBC's going to do it for us. But when you see this fill up, realize you're protecting yourself. Because what happens is, remember, I have a small home office, so this drawer, this is what I use as my waste bin. When I throw this away, it looks like I missed the holiday party. I can also use this as packing material. This stuff from the 70s, this is a 30-piece puzzle, thousands of pieces per shred. And remember, we're not just doing 4 or 5 or 6 pages at a time. And this technology, this bigger capacity and bit more power, we've not had it back since January. And I don't know when it's going to be back after tonight, because this is that brand weekend and it's back to school time. So really enjoy the upgrade. This doesn't need Wi-Fi, doesn't need an app. You just plug it in and you start to put it to work. Get rid of that cardboard, get rid of those everything that your identity's on, from boarding passes. And actually, Shannon, you'll appreciate this because I'm a bit of a pack rat myself. So I was going through some stuff at the office, cleaning it up, found old credit cards. This one expires in 2011. Why do I still have it? But I'm going to get rid of it, and it's going to feel good doing it. I know. Why? I don't know.
I know. I've kept pieces of paper longer than I've kept boyfriends. So it's funny because
it's
me both. True, right? I love your face. Phil Doug.